Hey everyone, and welcome back to Club Penguin Rewritten! Today, the music jam of 2020 has finally started, as you can see, and yeah, let's go ahead and let's explore it. Also, if you enjoyed this video at any point, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and yeah, let's go! So, over here we can find some, like, pink puffle stage looking thing. We can sit down over here with our friends, have an interview. Also, if you click on certain items around the place, you can make some animations appear, as you can see. An applause for both of us. There you go. Alright, so now let's go ahead and let's see what they did inside of the lighthouse. Alright, so here we are. Play your instrument. Alright, my instrument, like, I don't have any. My puffle can play, like, something, I don't know. So yeah, there it is. We have here the drums. It's a pretty cool looking stage with the black buffalo on fire over here. Hello there, Poodles, how you doing? And over here you can find the music catalog, as you can see. Now if you go to the top, here at the beacon, look at what they did. The beacon, it is constantly changing colors. It goes from orange, purple, green, all sorts of different colors. So now let's go over and let's check out this ski hill. So now on the ski hill we have a better look of the sky, and I just lost connection. I am back. So yeah, we were checking out the ski hill. It has a very beautiful sky and a couple of music notes all around the place, so yeah, I like it. Now if we go down to the ski village, this house is always available during the music jam. So yeah, let's go ahead and see what they have inside of the Casa Fiesta. Let's see. Alright, so we have here a huge place for us to party, and someone just sent us a friend request. It comes from Raya Liju. There you go, Raya. Welcome to my friends list. So yeah, over here we can find... Oh, hi, like your channel. Oh, thank you so much. That is extremely nice of you. Like, thank you. We have here this little table with some foods. I guess those are chips and salsa that we can eat. Delicious. We can also find over here the special music jam catalog. As you can see, you can purchase a lot of very special items from this catalog, like the disco hair, marshmallow stick. We have here the twirling lei for 100 coins, so the leis always look amazing, so make sure you pick this up. I'm actually going to purchase one for myself. You have here the pink ice cream and some more items on the next page. And over here you can also find the All Access Pass for 50 coins, and you will need this item if you want to go to the backstage at the dock. So more on that a bit later. And so over here it says more items next week. So yeah, make sure you check out this catalog on the next week for more new items. Oh, and Skyver just arrived. There it is. Oh, and Skyver is not actually my buddy, so let's send Skyver a friend request. Oh, and by the way, there is also a couple of new emotes that you can do. We have here the claps, there it is. We have the sad face with the hearts all around. Hello there, how are you doing, Skyver? Also, we have here another emote, this one that seems to be a little more happy. This over here we already had. We have here the heart that also has a little animation. The new emojis are amazing. I really enjoyed them. Oh no, and I just lost connection once again. Are you kidding? And we are back once again. So, like I was saying, we have here new emotes. The last one that I wanted to show you was this one with the music notes. Alright, so there we go. Pretty cool. Now, let's move on to the other place, which is the dock. And over here, just check this out. We can find DJ Max the robot. If we click on it, you can actually get DJ Max's background. Alright, well, last time I saw robot DJ Max, I did not get his background because I wanted to find the real one. So yeah, let's go ahead and let's claim DJ Max's background. That is amazing. So there it is. This is how it looks in our player card. Amazing. And over here you can actually see that all access pass needed. So if you try to go to the backstage, this message will appear. To enter, you need the All Access Pass from the party catalog. If you don't have the All Access Pass, you can even click over here on open, and it will open the special catalog for you. So let's go ahead and let's purchase the All Access Pass for 50 coins. It is very cheap. And now that we have our All Access Pass, we can even check out the backstage. Just check this out. On this room, you can see that you can purchase some special instruments. So there it is, the Music Jam catalog. I believe there is like a secret over here on music. Yes, there is. If you click on the word music, you can find the drumsticks for 120 coins and the blue snare drum for 380 coins. There you go. So, pretty cool secret. You can also find some other instruments like the conga drums, the oil slick guitar, that one looks incredible, blue accordion, the trumpet, orange double necked guitar, and finally, the tambourine. Who is tambourine gang over here? Leave a comment down below if you are tambourine gang. There you go, I'm actually going to purchase the tambourine for the memes, why not? Alright, so we are now tambourine gang, amazing. We can find the chocolate fountain that we can eat chocolate from, I don't know, water bottles. And yeah, this is the backstage, everybody, looking amazing. Now let's leave and let's see the town. And here we have the town, looking amazing as per usual. Over here you can break dance for a little bit for everybody to see. If you click or hover your mouse on top of some of the items around, you can actually make them do some animations. So yeah, over here inside of the coffee shop, it is pretty much the same as for last year's. Now on the nightclub, we can see that it is very well decorated with some little flags on top. We can find the DJ 3K back there and we can have a good time. I don't know if this changes, if there is a lot of people over here. Probably does, I'm not completely sure. But yeah, anyways, this is looking great. Now we have to go to the snow forts. So here we go. As you can see, they turned the snow forts into sand forts. We have here some vegetation and it is not just some, it is a lot of vegetation all around us, looking great. Now let's see, the stadium is different. Yes, the stadium has changed as well. We have here a little concert stage right on the middle. Me too, I'm really enjoying this party as well. It has a lot of stuff for us to check out, a lot of items to purchase. I see PD over here wants a slice of pizza. I want some popcorn because I love popcorn. I believe there is a special place that you can visit over here. Yes, if you go on this path right behind the clock tower, we can find a special room with the Music Maker 3000. So as you can see, there is a variety of huge instruments all around this place. And if you step on these spots over here, you can make the different instruments play. So yeah, it is just a little special room for us to enjoy. The plaza, let's go visit the plaza. So the plaza is pretty similar to the town. You can hover your mouse or click on different items around the place and you can see some animations going on. And let's throw a coin over here if someone needs it. There you go. Also, I believe the pet shop has been decorated. This is like a mini puffle party going on inside of the pet shop. And the purple puffle seems to be the spirit of the party. Now on the stage you can find the underwater adventure that I showed on a previous video. Now let's go check out the pizza parlor. Whoa, look at this! It reminds me of jazz. Yeah, it is... Whoa! Hello there, how are you doing? Hario? I believe that is how I say the name. If it's not, I'm sorry. Hello there, Toby. Oh, thank you so much. So yeah, this is how the pizza parlor is looking. Really amazing. Here we can find a talent show going on today. This is more like an old west kind of party. You can be here and sing for the cowboys and cowgirls all around. Well, there is none at the moment, but they will arrive very soon, don't you worry. On the cove, you can find a very relaxing spot to chill and hang out with your friends, eating a fluffy right over here around the bonfire. There is a beautiful waterfall coming from the mountains over there. And this bridge that makes you go to the surf hut where you can play go surfing. Let's now go check out the last place, which is the iceberg over here. So on the iceberg, just look at this, we can find the fake penguin band. This is not real. We cannot even get the background from this penguin band, unfortunately, or the stamps. We can just watch them playing their instruments over here. Oh no, the last place that I wanted to show you is located on the underground over here. So over here on the underground pool, you can find the Floor Piano 3000. And of course, if you step on the different keys, you can make different sounds. Also, you can change from one penguin to three penguins, so you can play the Floor Piano with your friends. So there you have it. And there's also a couple of balloons everywhere, looking good. And the last place that is decorated is over here on the cave mine. Over here you can find the musical icicles. If you click on them, they will make different sounds, as you can hear. Really cool. And you can even find a mini game on the right. So if you click on the green button that is blinking over there, you'll see that you have to click on the different ice cubes and do exactly as it is showing to you. So there it is, and you can do all of this until you fail. And I failed, so I got 4 rounds in a row. Glad to meet you, Francesca. So yeah, this is pretty much every single decorated room for the Music Jam party. Oh, and there is also a new icon right on the side of the moderator badge. Over here you can find some free items. We have here the first one, which is the sunset flower background. And on day number 2, you can pick up the bubblegum. Alright, and this will go all the way until day number 12. So there is a free item for you to pick up on every single day of this party. Your content is amazing. Thank you so much. This is the perfect emoji to do right now. Thanks for the ad. No problem. You're very welcome. Alright, so yeah. This is pretty much it, everybody. I will also be making a video on the brand new Better Eagles catalog that came out just today, so make sure you'll be on the lookout for that. And if you enjoyed this video at any point, if you want to see more in the future, then make sure you hit that like button, it is very much appreciated. And subscribe, because we are on our way to 13,000 subscribers. So yeah, with that being said, I will see you all in the next one. Bye!